Hello everyone, I'm Isma, a content writer, and you are welcome to my channel Writers Connection. Today's video is about various free writing contests which you can enter as a writer in your journey of freelance writing. So, to know about these free writing contests in which you can earn a good amount of money and fame, keep watching this video till the end. Regardless where you are on your writing journey, from beginner to pro, you can benefit from writing contest. Let us see some of the benefits of entering a writing contest. The first benefit is prize money. Many writing contests give cash as prize money to the winners and runners-up also. Thus, I think it is one of the best deals to enter in a writing contest. The second benefit is skill development. Entering writing contest can give you a great opportunity to practice new skills and polish your writing through self-editing. The third benefit is name recognition. Whether you win the contest or not, you will be recognized as a writer. At least the judges will go through your writings and they can give you feedbacks also. Thus, people will start to take you seriously as a writer. The fourth benefit is it builds confidence. Writing contest improves your confidence and provides a great learning experience. And if you can channel this confidence, it can raise your standard of being a writer. Last but not the least, you build a network of connections and a platform for future work. So, let me tell you that these writing contests which I will be mentioning in this video are monthly contests and are free to enter. Number one is the Writing Quarter Competition. The Writing Quarter Competition is an ongoing monthly competition. Prize is $30. Deadline is last day of each month and it is open to all countries. Writers may submit their entries to info@writingquarter.com.au. The winning author will be given the option to publish their story on the website. The second one is Furious Fiction. On the first Friday of every month, a new set of story prompts are revealed to the writers and they will have to submit their story of 500 words within 55 hours of the prompts. The winning story comes with a cash prize of $500. Furious Fiction is open to anyone 17 years and older anywhere in the world. The third one is Creative Writing Flash Fiction Competition. This is an ongoing monthly competition. The deadline is the last date of every month and is open to all writers aged 18 or over of all nationalities. Your story should not exceed 1000 words. It is free to enter. You can send your entry to info@creativewriting.co.nz. Prize is $30. The next one is Creative Writing Inc. Competition. Creative Writing Inc. Competition is open to all writers of any nationality and age. It's free to enter. Closing date is last date of every month. But in this contest, you have to submit a poetry up to 40 lines. Prize is publication on their website and an Amazon voucher worth £10. You can submit your poem info@creativewritinginc.co.uk. The next competition is Inkit Writing Contest. Inkit Writing Contest gives authors the opportunity to share their books with readers around the world and showcase their talents. Prize is $300. The minimum word count per submission is 7,500 words. The next one is 53 Word Story Contest. It is a free contest open to all writers around the world. The entries are open on first day of each month and deadline is 15th day of each month. As the name suggests, you have to submit a story of just 53 words. Their website is 53wordstory@gmail.com. The winner gets published in Prime Magazine. The next contest is Read C Prompts. It is a weekly writing competition open to all writers. Every Friday, ReadC sends a newsletter that includes 5 themed writing prompts and the writers have 1 week until the following Friday to submit a story. Entries should be between 1000 words to 3000 words and multiple entries are also allowed per person. Prize is $50. To participate in this contest, you must sign up the website of ReadC Prompts. So that was the end of the video. I hope you got some valuable information. And if you liked the video, just subscribe to my channel, Writers Connection.